The exhibit called A House of Her Own highlights key artifacts from the Cisneros archives, such as photographs, original drawings, her manuscripts, diaries, and journals, where many of her stories and poems can be found.
Her archive is so rich, full of manuscripts and her diaries and journals, and a lot of her stories and poems come out of what she recorded in her journals. So you can really trace the drafts of her stories through her work there.
The exhibit is divided into four parts, each telling a story about her life.
What we've done in this exhibit is we've kind of divided her life up into her four major components of her life. You know, she grew up in Chicago, and that's where she wrote or had the experiences that went into House on Mongo Street, and she started writing it there.
Many students know her for her best-selling book, The House on Mango Street, and enjoy how she talked about her childhood when she was growing up.
It talks about how she observes people and just tries to fit in and be like everyone else. And when we're growing up, like as kids, that's what you want. You try and observe other kids because that's what you want to be and do too.
The Sandra Cisneros, A House of Her Own exhibit, will be on the 7th floor of Bobcat Library at the Wittliff Collections through July 1st. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jennifer Galvan.